no attack on an American civilian will be tolerated.